taste of my life.
Good morning, Wildcats. Welcome back from the cold, snowy weekend. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Derek.
And we're your hosts for today. We got your announcements plus much more coming right up. But first, you know the drill. Please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Now here are your club and activity announcements.
The Technology Club Robotics team will meet Tuesday, January 26th and Wednesday, January 27th after school in room A13.
Chess Club's next match is on Tuesday, January 26th versus Lenape. Their next practice will be on Thursday, January 28th in room C22.
The History Club is holding its last fundraiser on Friday, January 29th from 5 to 8 at the Morristown Jersey Mike. Simply mention the MSHS History Club and you will receive 20% off profits. Thank you for the support.
Class of 2016 will be hosting the annual volleyball tournament on Tuesday, February 23rd at 7 p.m. in the high school gym. The last day to sign up will be on Friday, February 19th.
Looking for something entertaining to do this week? Why not come to the MSHS Variety Show? The Variety Show is Tuesday, January 26th. It will be at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. Come out and see all your talented classmates.
What's for lunch this afternoon? Here's Tommy, almost cooking in the cafeteria.
Today's lunch is mini pancakes with your side of a sausage patty and a hash brown. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Tommy.
Do you need or want some community service hours? Mr. Arnauer is looking for some volunteers for this Rotary Pancake Breakfast on Sunday, February 7th. It is from 7:30 until 1:30 p.m. Please see Mr. Arnauer or Antony Vieira by January 31st if interested.
High school orientation and scheduling information night is coming up next Thursday, February 4th at 7 p.m. On this night, you will learn about the various courses offered at high school. See your information from your counselor.
Moments matter. Don't miss out on the high school yearbook tradition. Purchase your copy today before the price goes up. Yearbooks are currently $80 and can be purchased online at jostinsyearbook.com or through Mrs. Kelly and guidance.
You can also upload photos for possible inclusion using the replayit.com app. Is anything happening in Wildcat sports? Here's Diamond Thompson with your update.
Thanks, guys. Congrats to the December Athletes of the Month, Gianna Jacoby and Haley McGonigal. Shout out to Sam Painter, Taylor Buechler, and Dan Kenny for scoring high game. Congrats to the Boys and Girls Bowling for gaining another victory against BCIT Medford. In today's sports, Boys JV Basketball has an away game against Camden County Tech at 4 o'clock, and Boys Varsity has a game at 5:30 against Camden County Tech. Girls JV Basketball has a home game also against Camden County Tech at 4 o'clock, and Girls Varsity Basketball has a game at 5:30. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Diamond.
Also in Wildcat sports, there will be a lacrosse interest meeting on Tuesday, January 26th, immediately after school in room C35. See Ms. Slim with any questions.
The girls' track team interest meeting will be held on Wednesday, February 3rd at B11, immediately after school. See Mr. Inglis if you have any questions.
And if you missed the boys' track meeting, please see Mr. Nicolino in room B14. Also check your school email daily for updates on forms needed, physical status, and practice changes. Please fill out the athletic forms on mapleshade.org now.
The wrestling team has been having a great season. Let's take a look at the slideshow of some of our wrestlers in action.
You made
Now we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to Damon Wilkes,
Devin Lashnight,
and Montserrat Angeles. Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have an awesome day. Don't look back. We'll be looking for some.